Guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm doing another unboxing video, and today's unboxing is Birchbox, and this is their Happy Holiday box. And I have to say that Birchbox's packaging this month for December is so pretty. It's this gold box, it has the Birchbox and my address on it, but it says Happy Holidays, and it's so cute. So what's inside? Let's find out, because the packaging is really cute. And I hope the inside is really cute too, guys. Because, you know, Birchbox has been a little super hit or miss. And I'll leave the link for Birchbox down below if you're interested in checking out their site, if you're interested in signing up. This is so cute. They have a holiday box. They actually went all out for December for their packaging. Look at that. It says Sparkle and Shine Birchbox. So I'm hoping that this is like an awesome box, you guys. Yeah. Okay. Look at the inside. How cute is that? It's their holiday box. And let's look inside. I hope it's good. The first thing that I'm picking up is a Cynthia Rolly Beauty. Products are available at Birchbox. Okay. So this is Morelia Monarch Glycerin Hand Therapy. So it's a lotion. Okay, now I have to look because I don't know what it is. Camille Beckham Glycerin Hand Therapy Morelia Monarch Scent. A nourishing, quick-absorbing formula that restores skin without feeling greasy. I need to open this now to smell it. This is 7.1 grams or 1/4 ounce. And I need to smell it. Because, you know, I have to smell everything. And if it's some sort of scent, I need to know. So I can report it to you guys. Do you know this face? Do you know the face that I'm making, guys? After I smelled this. This is what it looks like. It's a hand cream. It feels like Pond's, like that creamy, sort of very slick, really nice feeling. It smells like, it has the texture of Pond's slash the old school oil valet. And it smells like that. It smells really, it smells like grandma. Oh, I miss my grandma. It reminds me of my grandma, you guys. Oh, I miss my grandma. Okay. Let's move on now. Here we go. The next thing I'm picking up, guys, is this Chlorine Extra Gentle Dry Shampoo with Oat Milk. Ooh, another dry shampoo. I'm going to spray it. I'll spray just a little bit right here so I can smell. Oh, hello. Ooh, it smells good. Okay, good. It's like hairspray, but I'm all about dry shampoos. Awesome. It has oat milk, which is interesting. Oh, let me show you. This is what it looks like. The next item in here, well, what the hell is this? Okay. Fatty Sundays, chocolate-covered pretzels, toasted coconut, toffee crunch, smooth mint. And this sample was hand-dipped with love in Brooklyn, New York. And this is what the front looks like. And this is what it is, you guys. Look at how the size of my hand and the size of this little sample. I get it. It's a sample. I get it. This is one of their lifestyle extras. And yes, it looks pretty awesome and yummy. Now they have the pillow pack, which actually their packaging, again, for this holiday box, their packaging is absolutely gorgeous, you guys. Let me open this up. And inside is a Joyer Pink Glossé Lip Gloss. This is so cute, actually. Ooh, that's pretty. Little teeny lip gloss from Joyer. I like this brand. And this is the lip gloss. Can you guys even see it? It's really, really pinky nude light color. In my pillow pack is, it's a perfume, you guys. which you know how I feel about getting perfume samples. It is Harvey Prince Hello, the fragrance called Hello, best-selling spritz that mingles cheerful citrus with floral notes. Okay, I'm gonna smell it because I love citrusy smelling fragrances and I don't have any perfume on, so. But it says that it's Meyer Lemon Mandarin Grapefruit, Forsythia, which is a flower, and Plumeria. Okay, I'm gonna let it sit on my arm and then I'll come back to all the products. I'll let you know how I feel about it. So that is all I have in my pillow pack. The next item in here is I don't know what this is. It's called a Digimate. And this is what it is. I'd like to tell you that there's a mobile app now for Birchbox. And I'm gonna open this. So it's called a Digimate. But what I'm excited about is this Digimate. And let me show you. And you stick it actually on your phone and then you can like, of course, my phone's in the other room because I didn't want it to go off while I'm filming. But you stick it on your phone and then you can just turn it around and start wiping your phone, your greasy face, all your greasiness off on it. Awesome. Okay, that is all that's in my Birchbox this month, guys. I'm going to tell you a breakdown of the prices really quick. So this dry shampoo, a full size is $18. The Joyer lip gloss, a full size, is $20. The little pretzel thingy, Lifestyle Extra, a pack of five pretzels is $7. The lotion, hand lotion, a full size of this is $14. And this perfume, the Hello perfume, a full size is $55. I don't like the perfume, you guys. I don't smell citrus in this at all. All I smell is floral, flowery scents, and I'm not a fan. And it's not even that sexy floral scent. What do you guys think about my December Birchbox, you guys? I'm gonna say I'm not a fan of it. The packaging was so absolutely gorgeous, absolutely beautiful. I was fooled. I thought that there would be some really super awesome stuff. I do like this lip gloss, the Joyer. It's very neutral. You can't see swatches because it's almost like a clear nude gloss with some sparkles in it. So, product. 1.5 products. So that was my unboxing for Birchbox. A thumbs up for unboxings and let me know what you guys think. Thank you so much for watching and I love you and I will see you next time in my next video. Bye guys. I'll leave the link for Birchbox. Smells like hairspray. That's weird. Lifestyle Extra.